everybody. So today we're talking Ipsy bag, Ipsy Glam bag, and this is one of the cutest of all of the bags that they have sent. This cosmetic bag, I just really like the design of it. It feels sort of Andy Warhol-ish, and it's just really cute. So let's see what we got inside. Ooh, from Burt's Bees, this is cleansing oil with coconut and argan, normal in to dry skin. So it's an oil for your skin. That looks really cool. It smells really nice. It smells a little bit like really freshly laundered clothes, sort of. It smells just like a fresh, bright sort of smell to it. Okay, then there is a makeup brush. That will be really nice. Ooh, this looks great. This is from Mr. Right Now eyeliner pencil, and it is purple. Yay. My favorite color. And Ipsy is $10 a month, and it's mostly subscription service, so I'll put a link down if you want to check it out. We've got from Pixie, this is a mesmerizing mineral duo, lavender bloom. So some eye makeup, I think, and it's also purple. Yay. This is Hanalei, a sugar lip scrub. And my lips get so dry here in Utah. Everything gets dry here in Utah. It's a desert, for goodness sakes. So yeah, this is an awesome Ipsy bag. I love the bag. I love all of the items. They're all really high value items. I think I'll use every single thing. This may be one of the best Ipsy bags I've ever received, ever. I really love it. So let me know what you think of this bag, and what did you get from Ipsy this month? Put in the comments section. And thanks so much. Please subscribe to my channel. Talk to you later. Bye.